Pakistan Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi while talking about raising concerns in the UN Security Council over revocation of Article 370 in Jammu and Kashmir, said, "The UN won't wait with garlands to accept our objections. Pakistanis should not live in our fool's paradise," he added. "Any of the 5 permanent UNSC members can be a hurdle," Qureshi further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.